How's it going, everybody? This is Computer7. Welcome back to Skyrim. I know that I ended that other one abruptly. I got called, though, so I had to go do some stuff. As per usual, that's what always happens. I get in the middle of doing my recordings, and then I have to go do stuff for other people.
Come back to gloat? I've been beaten by worse than you.
Who the fuck are you? I don't even remember.
To the Cloud District very often. Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Man, if I could get away with killing you, I would. I forgot. I'm just going to travel up to Dragon's Reach. Should see if there's a blacksmith elixir for sale down at the shop. How much money do I have anyways? Get a feeling I've been blowing my money a little bit. Nope, 22,000. Still going strong. Actually, I have more money now than I did before, so disenchant. Oh, that'll be really good. And yeah, we're gonna take that. I'm gonna do that because I don't really care. Wow. Alright. And we'll be back in a little bit to enchant more stuff. So I'll take Cicero's outfit. I'll take that somewhere. Thanks, game. Holy crap. Gamek, why? Now I'm getting random freezes. What the f- All to do this, just to, you know. Please don't drop. Thank you. Please don't drop to disrespectful levels, I guess. So do I have leather to... Cicero's outfit cannot be outfitted to... Okay. Actually, let's go to War Maiden, sell my stuff, because I know I got two ebony bows. Let's go ahead and wear Cicero's clothes. Wow. That hat is good. Alright.
Well, we've got small weapons, the finest weapons.
So I should... Oh, wait, what am I doing? There we go. Holy crap. Oh, my God. We'll sell... Oops. There we go. Sell that. Wow, that is... Well, Warbear, I'm going to have to take a look at your stuff here and start buying a shit ton of stuff, because... Oh, you know what I could do? I'll buy those. Buy all your leather, your strips as well, I guess. Buy those. Speech increased! Now if my sneak could max out, I'd be pretty happy. Alright. So hold the
Good
thought.
Doing business with you.
Yeah, hold that thought. Hold it. Take that thought, hold on to it. Oh, you know what? No. We need to wear Smithy. Alright. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and do that. Might as well. Make all this stuff legendary so when I sell it, it'll actually go for the price that was originally made for. Flawless, great. I don't really care. I don't think that actually increases those by... Oh. Holy shit. Those for vampire stuff, though. Oh, shit. That's alright.
You look like maybe you... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Alright, can we sell this stuff now? Oops, I hit the wrong button. Wow. He cannot... Wow. Alright. Well, shit. You can have that, too. I don't really care about it. Sell that shit, too. Steel arrow, yeah, you can have that. 228. Damn it. Yeah, sure, why not? I just want to get it off my hands. Damn.
All right then.
I did not think that he would, shit. That sucks. I was really hoping that he'd be able to buy everything still, but man. Now I need to wear my shrouded armor. I need to dump all this shit off. Weapons, I know I still got a, yep, there it is. Glass sword. I should be good on that. Cicero stuff I'm actually going to keep. We'll sell it. Gold diamond ring, of course I'm going to keep that. Where's move silently? Prices are 12% better. I cannot... Damn it. I'll just sell those. It's the same as Cicero's stuff, except for Cicero's stuff is better. I didn't even have the... Damn. I'm going to store you... Oh, we're down to 157 now. Oh, yeah, I got some ingredients to drop off, too. No, I want to drop them off here. Oh, shit. Well, I'll take that. Can't remember what that message is, but, you know, let's close the door. Oh, I have the, I hate when it does that. I have the leather and the other stuff that I bought, so let's go ahead and drop that off. Drop that off here. Eh. Oh, yeah, because I have refined malachite, too. That's 9. All right. That's weird, because I just dumped all my potions. Usually that puts me in the 90 range. Oh, you know why? Because I still have Cicero's shit. I'm going to dump that off upstairs. Yeah, I got a shit ton of dragon scale stuff, by the by. Alright. Store, 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 store. Holy crap, that's actually really good. It's really lightweight for his... Well... It actually just has good stuff. It doesn't actually do a whole lot of good. Here, can we... What were you doing in my house? Do I still have the firewood or did I drop it off? I still... Yeah, I dropped it off. Fuck. I swear, I'm only going to do this for another minute before I give up. How much malachite do I... You know what? I can check while I'm in here. Refined malachite. 9. 9. How much firewood do I have? There we go. Might as well just make more arrows. They actually sell for a decent price, too. Oh, shit. Why did I get in here for? I don't need this. I need this for glass arrows. Perfect. Now I probably have like 600 glass arrows, too. Good thing they don't weigh anything. What's my weight at? 111? Good enough. It'll have to do. Understone keep. Oh, boy. I should work on my daggers. Should get them leveled up. Hello? Alright. So the gourmet is supposed to be here, right?
The Silverblood family will be heard.
That is fantastic. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to... Fuck you, dog. Here, let's close this door.
Yes, yes, for the 100th time. I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock, and then I came here. I am not a rich man.
I know who you are and where you're from.
Who are you? What do you want?
The Gourmet.
The Gourmet? Never. I don't know what led you here, but nothing will betray my trust. I'll take the secret of the Gourmet's identity to my grave.
For the Dark Brotherhood, that could be easily arranged. Can I quick save right here? No? Okay.
All right, then.
Okay, well, let's do that
who
again.
You? What do you want? Never. I don't know what led the Dark Brotherhood?
Yep.
Now, wait a minute. Let's not get hasty. I mean, surely my friend wouldn't want me to endanger my own life, right?
Exactly.
Look, his name is Balagor Gronolobe. He's an orc. The Gourmet's an orc. He's staying at the Nightgate Inn. That's all I know.
Okay.
Now you'll let me go, right?
Sure. Of course.
Okay. All right. Wonderful. You're welcome. I'll just be on my way then.
Yeah. Yeah, you will. Won't you? You know what? Lefty fiery and righty paralyzy haven't gotten a whole lot of action as of late. I'm gonna kill you in your sleep. Alright. Oh, that was good. Hunting a treat, that doesn't do anything for me. He had a lockpick. Now I have to kill him and assume his identity. I'll take that ring, though. That's nice. Nobody suspects a thing. Let me just go ahead and sneak my way on out of here. Just in case these guys decide to be like, oh, wait, he killed somebody. I should learn to pickpocket, too. Alright, well, my business is done here. It's kind of funny that the Gourmet is an orc. Oh, well, actually, orcs in this game aren't too bad. They're actually somewhat smart. Smarter than the fucking giants. Bronzewater Cave, Forsaken Cave. No, because I know for a fact that shit's gonna spawn. So even though I cleared it, it's already been well over a week. So, fuck it. Oh, hey, Shadowmere. Have fun. I've got shit to do. I should level up my one-handed. Oh, look at this. Look at this fine treat. Oh, shit, he's going after the Horker. Oh, man, that Horker doesn't stand a chance. Ah, fuck. Well. Oh, god damn it. Can you please not do this right now? God damn, son of a... Oh, man, he hurt me hard, too. Ah. Nice. That'll help. Oh, yeah, I need to switch over to my bow. This son of a bitch. Look at this guy. Ah, you fucker. What is he fighting? What was he killing? What a douche. What were you fighting over here? Hello? Alright, I need to get some cover. Here we go. Hi, buddy. Yeah. What the fuck? Hey, you leave Shadowmere alone, you asshole. God damn it. What the fuck? How am I supposed to fight this thing? Hold still. God damn it. Good thing Shadowmere can't die. What the fuck? As I say, please actually hit him. Okay, so his focus is on Shadowmere, so that should make this an easy battle. Kind of? Where do you go? Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. Are you gonna come after Shadowmere? Or what the fuck? Are you coming after me? Oh, come on. I can't predict these guys for shit. It's starting to piss me off a little bit. Where are you going now? There we go. Why? There we go. How about that apple? You son of a bitch. Oh, right. I got him right in the mouth, too. Yeah, fuck him. Fuck that Warhammer, too. Can you give me your soul, please? What a piece of shit. I have the power! Can you, thank you. I've got more dragon souls than I care to even want to use. Ooh. I didn't know this was here. This is good stuff, too. Too bad I need, like, another one to actually have an even number to smelt down. Great. Oh, here we go. Can I just kill him first? I don't have to talk about Night Gate Inn. Oh, yeah, that's right. Interesting place. Yeah, firewood I can steal? Nope. Alright.
Something I can get for you? Ah, hello there, traveler. Come to the Night Gate for food or lodging.
Alright, what do you got for sale?
Take a look.
Can I sell you stuff? I can't sell you shit.
Anything you need, just holler.
Okay, that's great. Go in your cellar. I'm gonna... All he has is gold, man. What a douche. Alright, well, time to kill you. Lefty fiery, righty paralyzy. Time to do your work. Of course he resisted the paralyzed. Drag to hiding place, kill, and take the writ of passage. Shit. I should have went and taken that chef stuff. Now I gotta hide his body somewhere. Where am I gonna hide this? Where in the fuck am I gonna hide this damn thing? Alright, hold that thought, buddy. I'm gonna look for a place that I can store you. After my tummy rumbles. I gotta hide it somewhere. Where, oh, where do I put him? Probably in the corner that nobody's gonna think to look. All right, come on. Nope. No, come on. I wish I could drag bodies a little bit faster than this. Okay. So far, so good. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. Yeah, come on. Ah, come on. There we go. There we go. We're making some headway here. All right, you need to grab your leg here. Go like this. There you go. There you go. Look at that. No, close your legs. I don't want to see that. There we go. Here you go. Nobody could ever possibly find you. There. Perfect. Huh. Well, with Gourmet dead, it's time for us to take our leave. Oh, I didn't even realize there was a cellar door there. Well... Wait, what? Report back to Vex? Wait, did that say Vex? That didn't say Vex. Alright, whatever. Oh, I have to report back to what's-his-name. I gotcha. I gotcha. Am I moving faster, or is it just me? Yeah, all that training you did, and you still got your ass kicked by a jester, man. Like, he didn't stand a chance against me. All right, Festus, Uncle Festus.
So, the prodigal murderer returns. And the gourmet?
Dead.
So I gathered. It seems a certain orc has disappeared. Which means you not only killed the gourmet, but disposed of the body as well.
Kind of.
You've got the writ of passage too, I see. Splendid. Splendid.
Yeah.
Ah, and word has come in from Markarth that the keep's cook has met an untimely demise.
Huh.
You performed your duties to the letter.
I did. Better than what I could say for the Thieves Guild. All I've ever wanted to do was serve this sanctuary.
I was wrong about you.
Excuse
I see
my
that
stomach.
Now. Maybe we all were. Here's your payment, and a little something else as well, from me.
Nightweaver's band.
Consider it my way of apologizing for being so damn curmudgeonly.
Okay.
It's called the Nightweaver's band. I wore this for years. I want you to have it now. It'll give your magic and sneakiness some much-needed oomph.
Now, okay.
You better get a move on and see Astrid. It's time. Time for the final stage of this grand and glorious operation.
Thank God.
Tell me, sister, are the stories true?
I don't care. I just want to finish this up.
So it's done. You've killed the gourmet. And so now, Titus Mead II is as good as dead.
So it's time. We're ready to assassinate the Emperor. Oh, shit, I forgot to look at that skill book, too.
And I've decided you will have the honor.
I won't disappoint you or the Dark Brotherhood.
Oh, I have the utmost faith in your success, believe me. So let's begin. Go now to Castle Dower in Solitude. Present the gourmet's writ of passage to the officer in charge, Commander Marrow. I'm sure you remember him.
Mm-hmm.
You'll gain unrestricted access to the kitchens, and then the Emperor. You're posing as a chef, so you'll be able to poison his meal rather easily.
Uh-huh. Which poison should I use? Well, I should... Okay.
Here, take this. It's called Jaren Root. All it takes is one taste, and the effects are quite immediate. The Emperor will be serving Sithis before he even knows he's dead.
Hmm.
Once Mead has been killed, escape through the upper door and across the bridge. I've arranged for it to be unguarded once the alarm is sounded.
Okay.
Now go, my friend. Go and fulfill your destiny as listener.
Absolutely. Anything else before I set off?
I took all the favors, bribes, and blackmails I could muster, but I've secured your exit out of the keep. Just follow my instructions, and the Dark Brotherhood will be back on top. All thanks to you, listener.
Cool.
Watch yourself.
Yeah, that's great. How close is my sneak from maxing out? It's gotta be close. Archery is doing pretty good, too. Oh, man, it's still got a ways to go. Shit. I need to go to that inn, too. I want to read that damn skill book. Need to read that skill book. When the fuck was it? It was near... Yeah, there it is. I want that skill book. I just want to grab it and sell it and mash it in people's faces. How skilled I am. Isn't there a seller here? Did I miss something? There it is. Okie dokie. Is his body still here? Yep, there it is. Okie doke. I'm going to read that skill book. Oh, yes. I maxed out. But I'm not going to go legendary quite yet. I'll do that after I finish this mission, which I hope is very soon. Actually, we're going to do it right now so that way I can legendary and start working on that post-haste. Oh, shit. Where? Oh, it's up here. Oh, it's in solitude. Oh, that's right, because it's the... I gotcha. I gotcha. Successful power attack has a chance to... what's he doing?
The Emperor's cousin killed right here in solitude. I feel nothing but shame.
Why is your weapon drawn? Like, what are you doing?
Spare some gold for a veteran?
You didn't hear this from me.
Can yeah, you know what? Septum? Here.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind. It's best you leave me be.
Okay, that's great. Do you have a blacksmith potion?
Take a good look around. I'm sure it's good to see. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
I am, but I can't make the droughts for... What's it called? Ooh. I'll buy it. Filter of all that shit, which I don't really need. You know what? That'll be good, too. I'll take it. Proves pretty useful in tight situations. You don't have any blacksmith?
Don't forget me,
fucking
next
bitch.
Time.
Well, I will, because you didn't have what I needed anyways. I mean, I found something that I could use, but... Can I enter the sewers? Okay. So what is my quest right now? Report to Commander Mar- Oh yeah, because the Rite of Passage, I gotcha. Herp and derp. Hey, there's a torch! I should get this, I should become, Thane. So that way I can get the property here. This property is nice here, too. It's not too bad.
Stop right there. Tower is off limits until further notice.
I got a passage, though.
Now?
Order of His Eminence, possessor of these papers. The Gourmet.
Indeed.
By Azra. The Gourmet?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize. We had no idea who to expect. You understand. You're not dressed as I would have suspected. But please,
well,
don't let me keep you. Proceed to the kitchen straight away. Gianna, the castle chef, has been eagerly awaiting your arrival.
Well, I guess I'll have to kill her too. Just kill them all. It's a lot easier that way. Just kill them all. It'll work out well.
Not another delivery. I told you people, our stocks are fine. Now put whatever you have over there, then get out.
I don't think I look more like a killer than I do.
Not another delivery. I told you people, our stocks.
You must understand, for I am the gourmet. Yep.
Oh, finally. When I heard the gourmet was being brought in to cook for the Emperor, I could hardly believe it. It's just...
Yes?
Oh, well, it's just... I never imagined the gourmet was a Khajiit, you know, because of all the fur and the potential for getting hair and the...
Excuse me? I'm ready to prepare the grand feast.
Actually, you're not. Wearing a chef's hat, I mean. There's one right over there on the shelf. You can't very well cook without it.
Are you serious? You son of a bitch. Oh. What's this gonna... Oh, it's gonna make my bows do less damage. You bitch! How dare you!
Oh, just look at you. Absolutely brilliant. Now you're just as I imagined.
Yeah. Me too.
Oh, just look at you.
Enough! I'm here to cook, not talk.
The Emperor has requested your signature dish. The potage le magnifique. I've taken the liberty of getting it started. But the cookbook only says so much, and everyone makes the potage differently. I would be honored if we could make it the gourmet special way. The base broth is already boiled. We can get started right now. So, which ingredient should I add next?
I like to think that I'm a sweet roll. Carrots.
Carrots? Really? Okay. What next?
I thought potage was, a splash of meat.
Of course. I suspected as much.
And one ninroot.
Really? Oh, I use ninroot as a special seasoning all the time as well. What a wonderful idea.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now what?
You must add a septum. What? Diced horker meat.
Horker. So delicious, I swear. Is there a soul alive who doesn't enjoy the taste of...
I don't.
I didn't mean to get carried away. There we go. One cup of diced horker meat. I have to say, the stew seems done. Add anything else and we may dilute the distinct flavors. So, is that it?
There is one final ingredient. Here, add this.
Oh? What is this? Some kind of herb? Are you sure? The potage tastes perfect as it is. Any other ingredient might...
Now, who's the gourmet here?
I'm sorry. Of course, it's your most famous recipe after all.
Yes.
All right, then. Your secret ingredient's been added. And if I may say so, it has been an honor getting a chance to prepare a meal with, well, the best chef in the entire empire.
Yeah.
I'll carry the stew pot and lead the way up to the dining room. I'm sure the Emperor and his guests are dying to meet you.
I really don't want to. So you can do that. Here, you know what? Let me just go ahead and... Oh, wait. I don't have it in there. Damn it. Let me just go ahead and put my cowl back on. Oh, man. I thought this had the... Shit. Can we just wait an hour and see what happens? What? You're still... Oh, God damn it. Well, at least it's saved. Okey-dokey. I just kill her and just make it like a slaughterhouse? Just go in and murder everybody? Come on.
Here we are. Gods, I'm nervous. We'll go in just a moment. Please, I'll serve. You just stand there and be amazing.
Your assassination.
Yes, an unfortunate turn of events that, but an isolated incident. And I have been assured that the fault was with the man's son alone. Truth is, we are in no danger whatsoever. Killing an emperor can be useful, but befriending one, now that's beneficial. As I'm sure you'd all agree. Aha! Here we are, honored guests. I present to you the gourmet. Ah,
Yay! I don't.
As emperor, I of course reserve the right of first taste. Oh, how marvelous! Just delicious. Everything I had hoped it would be. I think something's wrong.
Gianna poisoned it. What a bitch.
Gourmet and the chef have poisoned the emperor. Get them.
What? Okay.
No, you don't understand. There's been some kind of mistake.